die mensen nu inmiddels.
I already shared with you that. And what do you think?